Hi friends, this is Sangita and you are watching Sangita's Cakes and More. So today I am telling you how to make avocado dip. There is an avocado and I will tell you how to check an avocado is a ripe one or not, ready to eat or not. So if you see an avocado, see my avocado, this is dark green on the outer side. So when you touch it, it is soft to touch. Now we will cut the avocado and de-seed it. So I have already de-seeded. You can use your fork or you can blend it in the grinder also. So the avocado is ready. I'm going to add a little bit of salt as per your taste. Mix it nicely. I'll add half a spoon of garlic paste to it to give a punch to it. And 1 spoon squeezed lemon. I'm using my frozen lemon cubes. You can use fresh lemon also. So your dip is ready now. I usually add a little bit of hung curd to give it a pouring consistency so that I can use them with my dips, with my nachos or my sandwiches. If you want to eat it as it is, it's good. Finally, I am adding a dash of black pepper and half a spoon of hung curd. Mix it nicely and your dip is ready. So the dip is ready. You can eat it with nachos and you can use it as it is on a toast. You can use it in your sandwiches also. If you like my recipe, share my channel and subscribe it. Bye bye.